The Samsung Galaxy A23 does not have an inbuilt screen recorder function, and this is how we can solve that problem. So go into your Play Store and search for AZ Screen Recorder. Download and open it. So this is how the application actually looks like. It opens just like this, or at the notification bar like this. To take a screen recording, you just hit on record and it starts recording your screen. Right now, the screen recording is going on, and to see the progress, you can see that on the notification bar. That's the screen recording. Now, this application has some settings that you have to do. If you go into the settings over here, you can change the resolution. You can even change the bitrate, frame rate, and orientation. If you want landscape, just choose on landscape. And if you want portrait, just click on portrait. And another very good thing about this application is that it can record internal audio. You can either choose microphone or internal audio if you want to do some gaming. I have a whole other video about audio source on the AZ screen recorder, so please check that out in the video description below. Thank you for watching and goodbye.